Hield, 6'4" guard, Sunrise Christian Academy.
Jelon Hornbeak, 6'3" guard, Grace Brown Academy.
Describe your game, Jelon.
I pretty much try to be an all-around type player, you know, like a Monte play, one and two. You know, look to score, also look to make my teammates better. And, you know, coach, they picked up Buddy. You know, I'm happy to have him. Good two guard, you know, probably one of the best in the country. Looking to take the team new heights.
Just like basically a combo guard sometimes, but basically like scoring the basketball, you know. When it comes down to that, I can physically involve my teammates, you know, get everybody involved, just keep competing hard, and try to win every game like I win.
Talk about your decision to commit to OU.
I just fit. That was like a great, you know, system that Coach Cooper's gonna run, you know. System, coach, I figured out they could take me to the next level after I finished my rail, trying to get better there, trying to win the Arlington championship.
Coach Kruger, you know what you're doing. You know, they like to play up tight defense, you know, full court, run and jump. You know, I mean, that's what I've been doing ever since I started playing. You know, they like to run a lot of drag screens and stuff like that. And that's really pretty much affected my game and right there. So I can create for myself as well as the team. And, you know, just keep running screens. You know how to read the screen. Can't nobody stop it. I mean, they know it's coming. There's going to be different ways to stop it, but I'm always get that open look. So, looking to go far in the NCAA tournament.
Anything to say to OU's fans?
Boomer Sooner.
Yep, Boomer Sooner.